way, we become the Infinity Pickle in order to stop Thanos. Now, I know what you're thinking. I'm already the strongest pickle in all the universe. However, they just added in a brand new Pickled Infinity Injection that gives me the power of every single Infinity Stone. You think I'm kidding? Look at my hearts! And take a look at every single ability in the entire game. Oh god, I'm a person to leave me! No! Let me go! Let me go! Let the pickle down! You know, being the strongest pickle in the universe is not easy work. Hello, hello, Mr. Sundy!
Oh, you again.
Yeah, but this time I'm a pickle.
You know what? Come here. Come hug me.
No, stop. You get away from me. You get away from me with that armor. What is that armor anyway? You had it last time we matched up. It scares me. But
it is stronger than infinity armor, Jerome. That's all you need to know. All right, what do you want?
Okay, well, you know, last time I had the life destabilizer, and it didn't really work.
Right, correct.
I want to challenge you again. It's for the end of today. I have an idea that I think might help me win.
When are you gonna learn?
Oh, what are you, chicken? You chicken or something?
Okay, so you want to challenge me to a 1v1 battle for pink slips. Got it.
What is the light suddenly becomes... I don't know what just happened, but this is terrifying. I don't know if you had anything to do with this, but...
Okay, well, hold on. Let me give you a preview of what's to come.
Stop it. My soul's been bound to... Well, I don't want that. No, you get away from me with that. You get away from me.
All right, it's fine. It'll hit me. It's fine.
Are you sure?
Look at your health, bro.
Oh, gosh, no, stop it. I spent all that time making the life destabilizer for that exact situation just for it not to actually work. And you know what makes it even worse? I spent so long building it, and all I had to do was talk to Sigils to find out about a life destabilizer.
Oh, Jerome. Okay, I'll meet you back in a little bit, and I'll just end your life, okay?
All right. You know, almost every single time that we've confronted Thandi, it ends very poorly for us. I mean, there's that one time we duped him and teleported him into a pit and then got him killed. And there was like a handful of other times where we proved that we were actually the strongest on the server. But I'm beginning to think we're going down. So you know what? Now we need to find a way to make ourselves the most powerful pickle to ever rule this domain. I think we need to go to the dark side. We need to talk to the Dark Lord himself. All right, so we just got to go through the abyssal dimension, and I'm pretty sure he's got to just be in his basement, right? That's pretty much like where he lives. Let's see. Hey, what's up, Dark Lord? It's me, your friendly neighborhood Pickle.
Oh, there's a pickle here.
Yeah, hello, did you know? Pickle. Dude, how cool is that? Did you know I was a pickle?
No.
Yeah, well, now you know, dude. How cool is that?
I thought you were a cucumber.
That is the most insulting thing I have ever...
I have a banana. Does that make up for it?
We're not even the same food group, man. Get it together. Anyway.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive that pickles are not the same.
Fruit.
Dark Lord, I've had it up to here with you, okay?
Okay, sweet. That's not very high.
Oh, I'm sorry. Up to here with you.
Oh, that's really
very high. Yeah. So, anyway, I was wondering if I could come to talk to you for some advice. Thandi keeps on doing, killing me. A lot. So,
okay.
How can I make myself more powerful?
More powerful?
I want to become like
pickle.
The.
Isn't that the most powerful thing ever?
That's what I thought, but I think there's a way to make the pickles even stronger. I want to be. I'm already the most powerful pickle in the universe. I want to be the most powerful pickle in the multiverse.
Oh, now you're jumping. I like the way you think, though.
Yeah. So what do you got?
I think we can pickle your pickle.
Okay. What are you thinking?
Let me see your injection really quickly. Do you have an injection ray?
I have an injection.
Injection thing?
I have an injection. It's empty, though.
Yeah. Let me see your injection really quickly.
Okay, it's empty.
No. Like, I need your actual one.
Oh, you need me to not be a pickle
anymore? I need your pickle.
Okay, here you go.
I need to view it really quickly.
Okay, that's the pickle injection. Take good care of that, okay?
Okay. So, I think I have an idea here because of the way the pickle works.
Did you just go over and pretend that a launcher control panel T3 was a computer?
Quiet. Listen.
I'm listening.
Important stuff that's going on here. You gotta focus.
Okay, I'm focusing.
So you see these nice little two? More blood again.
Focusing.
So you know how we created the infinity injection, the injection that I have in me?
Yeah. Okay. I've heard the rumors about the infinity injection.
I think we can pickle that injection.
You can. You can what?
We're gonna pickle it like a cucumber.
We're gonna
pickle it.
A pickle infinity injection.
Exactly.
Would that just basically make my infinity gauntlet useless?
Absolutely, except for probably a few small details, but that's beside the point.
Sign me up! How do I get one? Let's do
it! Excellent, excellent. Well, I need a few things from you, but you probably know the drill by now.
I know how it works. All right, so what do you need?
Good thing you come prepared. All right, so I need a gigapickle.
A what?
A gigapickle.
You are really confusing me today. Okay, there we go. I see gigapickle.
Gigapickle.
Okay, a gigapickle seat. I just need to talk to a market, it seems like, and give it like one emerald. This doesn't seem bad at all.
And?
Oh, no.
I need a gigacannon.
I'm assuming that's this first. Yep, that's a gigacannon. Okay, I mean, how hard could it be, right, to get a gigacannon?
How hard could it be? You should keep up that enthusiasm.
All right, sounds good.
You can have this back, by the way.
Oh, really? You don't even need that for the pickle? Well, how are you going to
No. You need your powers of pickle right now. We'll pickle the infinity once we have the gigapickle. That pickle's not strong enough to pickle.
All right, sounds good. I'll be back soon, Mr. Dark Lord. I'll be back
good
soon
luck.
With your gigapickle and your giga blaster pickle launcher. Also, you got a real weird bones problem in here. I'm going to leave him here for you. All right, bye.
I got a mess to clean up.
I swear, the Dark Lord asks for the weirdest things. Andy, just the man I was looking for. Here, come inside. I need to talk to you.
Whoa.
Right here. Now come up here.
Why are we going in Biffle's house?
What? Well, I just needed a nice cozy place to talk to you. That's all.
You think Biffle's house is cozy? Look at it. Look at how dumb it looks.
It is definitely cozy. He's got a fireplace. It's nice and small.
Would you say that Biffle is a part of cottagecore?
What is what?
You don't know what that is? Okay, well, he definitely is. Also, here, watch this. Hold still.
I'm holding still. What is that sword? What was that? Oh, there goes most of my health.
Yep. You're good.
Okay, so anyway, so Andy, I have to tell you something, and I don't know how you're going to take this.
Yes?
I don't know if you know this or not, but I'm a pickle.
What the heck?
Yeah, I know. I know it comes as a surprise.
I just left go other. Oh, I hate this.
Okay, I know this comes as a surprise, right? But I'm a pickle. Now, I found out a way to become an even stronger pickle, the Infinity Pickle. But I need an injection for the Dark Lord. In order to get that, he told me I need to get him something called a Giga Blaster, which is AOA, and I know you know all about the AOA mod.
Giga Blaster, huh?
Yeah, a Giga Blaster. I figured you would know, right? Because you did all that stuff.
Yeah, I did do all that stuff, but I didn't get any of the guns, Jerry.
It's a Giga Cannon. Sorry, Giga Cannon.
Oh, Giga Cannon? Okay.
Far different than a blaster.
Yeah, that is far different. That's far different. Let me take a look here. Okay, you know what?
Okay, yeah.
You know what? You buy them from a Shire Archer. You just need coins.
Oh, literally?
And you need an Ultra Cannon.
Oh, okay. How to get the Ultra Cannon?
What do I look like? The guy who knows things?
Okay, so I need an Ultra Cannon, and I need to trade with the guy.
Oh, Jerome, this is one of those ones that's toxic. I looked it up, okay? You want to know?
Yeah, I want
to
know.
To get the Ultra Cannon, you need to get a Super Cannon and 7 silver coins. So basically, we have to keep getting the guns and the coins and then trading them to the different guys around the place.
Great.
Yeah, and each one's a different guy who sells it, by the way.
Oh, let me guess. Different dimensions, too.
Actually, I'm not sure. So first thing you're gonna need is a mini cannon, which you get from a guy named Diokus. And Diokus is in the Procassian Underground Den. So that's where you're
I'm already confused.
Yeah, well, best of luck, Jerry. I can honestly say this sounds really annoying.
Yeah, well, thanks, buddy. Thanks. Well, I'll see you later when I'm the Infinity Pickle. Okay, pal?
I thought you already were the Infinity Pickle. You're really beating this one to death, huh?
No. I'm just regular Pickle. There's a stronger Pickle now.
Whatever you say, bud. I'm gonna go.
You know what? You're just jealous. You're jealous.
I'm more than jealous. I'm handsome.
All right, so we all heard what Sigil said. More or less, we have to trade our way up, starting at a mini cannon to a super cannon to an ultra cannon until finally we get to the Giga Cannon. The best part is that most of the AOA tokens, and by most, I mean all of them, can actually be found from loot bags. So I'm gonna go ahead and open up a bunch of these loot bags until we just have a ridiculous amount of coins. All right, so with 37 silver coins, that should be enough. Now, the very first one, the Mini Blaster, we actually don't even trade for, believe it or not. We have to go ahead and go to the Percasia dimension and kill something called a Diokus. All right, well, here's the Percasia Realm Stone. So we'll just go ahead, right-click that in there, and we can teleport into this dimension. Now, these things spawn in underground dens, so we have to go looking for some caverns. All right, there's our first Diokus. Now, he has a very low spawn rate for the weapon, and yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to go find some more, but that's okay. I'm sure eventually we're gonna get to the bottom of this. And, oh, look at that! There it is! Nice! So that's the mini cannon. Now we gotta go trade this up for the super. All right, now next up we have to trade the professor in Iromine. Now the professor spawns in laboratories that randomly generate throughout this world. And then from there you just trade with them and it should be simple enough. In fact, I think this might be one right here. Let's see. Certainly look. Oh no, 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 this is a dungeon. Okay, those mobs are downright rude. Whoa, I think this might be it. This looks super cool. There he is, Professor! Yes! All right, let's scroll through everything. It should be one of the last things he offers. There it is, Super Cannon. So we just go ahead, put that there and that there. No way! Now we need to find Zal Spellbinder in Lunalis and trade him for the Ultra. All right, into Lunalis we go, and we have to go find one of the ships that randomly spawns throughout here. It's a giant, really cool-looking structure. You can't miss it. All right, here he is. So we just go and scroll through everything else, and there it is, the Ultra Cannon. He only wants 7 for it, and now on to the Giga. All right, now this last one, we have to go to a dimension called the Shrylands, where there should be an outpost, and inside of the outpost, you'll find an Archer Trader. And here he is, the Shire Archer. And with that, we're finally done getting the cannon. Now let's go talk to Biffle and see if he knows anything about, well, pickles. Oh, there you are, Mr. Biffle, just the man I was looking for.
Man, I'm just in the Lavengers Tower, dude. The totally legit Lavengers Tower.
Yeah, whatever happened to that, by the way? Weren't the Lavengers, like, the most...
I stole the Lavengers Tower, Drew.
Oh.
It's fine.
No, you know, I'm fine. You can keep the Lavengers Tower, as long as we all can be friends.
We can be friends? What do you mean, friend?
So, I was wondering, you're, like, the king of all things random. So, I got a Giga Cannon, but in order to get an Infinity Pickle Injection, it's a long story, I need to get one Giga Pickle for the Dark Lord.
A Giga Pickle?
Yeah, a Giga Pickle.
Is that a real thing?
It is a real thing. It's from Pam's Harvest Crest. I was hoping you would understand. It seems easy, but I feel like I'm missing something because it also says it needs to be grown in the summer, and I don't know how to do that.
You don't know how to make it summer? You have a gauntlet that can make it anything.
No, my gauntlet only has 2 stones, dude.
Oh, I mean, I can speed up time for you if you really want to.
Can you make it summer?
I don't know what summer means. How do you tell if it's summer?
Biffle, I don't know. I came to you for advice. I thought you know everything.
I know lots of things, but not Giga Pickles.
You're the smartest person I know.
Just go get a Giga Pickle seed or something.
Well, yeah, I could get a Giga Pickle seed, but Giga Pickle seeds only grow in the summer.
No, you can get it from a loot bag. Just make a loot bag farm. Or just find a bunch of, look at this thing. This had pumpkin seeds in it, see?
Wait, common loot bags do have gigapit.
Yeah, look, there's a common loot bag right on the ground.
I mean,
right there.
I'm not that afraid. I can build it from buy from a market, and the markets are super easy to make. I just figured growing it, like maybe you'd have some.
You don't know how to grow it?
It's not summer. I can't grow. Biffle, I'm gonna lose my mind.
How do you know if it's summer or not?
Who told you? I mean, honestly, I don't know what season it is. To be honest.
Yeah, how are we supposed to know? So it could be summer right now. You have no idea. Does it feel like summer? Does it feel like summer?
Yeah, it's definitely hot out.
You could, you know, if you don't know how to make it summer, you ever talk to a Dark Lord about just maybe he has the power to control the, you know, seasons? You ever thought about that?
Drone? I'm not going to lie. It never occurred to me that it might be summer right now.
It could just be summer.
It could literally just be summer. Biffle, this is why I come to you. You're the wisest and most intelligent person I know.
I don't want to make it summer. It could just be summer.
It literally, you know what? Biffle, thank you. By the way, did you know I'm a pickle?
Yeah, I know you're a pickle, but also, like, does that have anything to do with Giga Pickles?
Well, no.
I never thought I'd be terrified to see a pickle with an Infinity Gauntlet before, but...
Well, get ready. Here. Once I get the Infinity Injection, I won't even need the Gauntlet. I'll be your powerful pickle.
No, there can only be one pickle, Drum. There can only be one.
Wait, there can only be one. You're not taking the pickle from me.
I'll take the pickle.
I will become the pickle.
You
stop
that.
The Biffle pickle.
Biffle, you already tried to become Thanos, and look how that worked out for you.
Man,
the pickle's my gig.
But I do have this.
Is that a cookie?
It's a get out of here.
All right, so Biffle might be right. Genuinely, it could be summer already. So you know what? Let's just go ahead. I got all the stuff ready to go. We just put down one market just like that. We go and we put down an emerald in there. We could buy. We'll buy like three of these for starters. And now there's apparently a weird thing. I don't know if it's a glitch or if it's supposed to be this way, but I looked it up online and apparently, if you plant it down and immediately break it, it should just give you 1 gigapickle instead of giving you a seed back. So we're gonna find out if that's true. Here we go. Wait, spit. Did I just accidentally buy a bunch of... We'll be right back. Ah, yes, the Gigapickle, and not spinach seeds that I definitely didn't accidentally buy. Who would ever do that? All right, here we go. Time to test it out here. And it worked! It literally just straight up gives us the Gigapickles! Let's go! So we had the Gigapickle, we had the Giga Cannon, we have everything we need to get this Infinity Injection. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm so pumped right now! We're gonna be the most powerful people in all of the universe! Sorry, I didn't mean to say people. I meant to say pickle. We're gonna be so much stronger than Thandi. Alright, the big moment's here, the big moment's here! Let's go see what the Dark Lord's up to! Oh my gosh. Mr. Dark Lord, I got everything you needed! I got the Giga Cannon and I got 3 Giga Pickles!
Oh, sweet, you're finally here. Perfect.
Is this the machine?
You got the pickle?
Yeah, this is the machine. Yeah, here's one of... I have 3 pickles, actually. Here's 2 of them.
Ooh, I love pickles. Delicious. Oh, I can't eat them because I have saturation.
I got this Giga Cannon too for you.
Oh, thank you. I really needed the Giga Cannon.
Yeah, I'm assuming you're going to shoot the pickles out of it?
Oh, no. The Giga Cannon was just for me. I just wanted a Giga Cannon.
Do you realize that was the hardest thing on this entire agenda to get out of the 2 things?
Probably. Wouldn't surprise me. Giga Pickle isn't too hard. I mean, I did need the Giga Pickles, though, for this.
Why did I even bother with you? Dark Lord.
Ready?
Of course I'm ready.
Ready? All right, yeah, I'm going to set this up. We're going to throw in the Perfected Infinity into the dispenser down here. I need you to put a pickle up in the sky stone block chest.
All right, you got it. 1 pickle's in the chest.
We're gonna close this up.
Okay.
And go ahead and hit the sneaky lever right here. This little lever. There you go. Perfect.
Wait, where is it? I don't see the lever.
Did you hit it?
Oh, I hit it.
You got it.
What?
We've juiced the pickle. The pickle has been juiced. And we gotta let it soak for a second. It's pickling the Infinity Injection.
Is this sanitary? Is this allowed?
I mean, it's kind of sanitary.
Here, I'm gonna break it.
Oh.
Oh god. Why? Whoa. Get out of the pickle. Get out of the pickle juice.
Oh, I hope you didn't break the thing.
Why is it all shaking?
I can't.
Dude, what is wrong with it? Why is it doing that? It's pickle juice.
I don't
juice.
Have other glass. Okay. I think we got it.
Okay, you fixed the leak of pickle juice.
We're good.
Okay, right. Now what?
I think it still worked. I don't know if breaking that messed with it.
Do you want me to jump in there?
In the dispenser.
Dispenser. Pickled Infinity, bro! Are you kidding me?
Is it there?
Is it there? Yes, it's there. Dude, you're kidding me. You're kidding me right now. I took off my old one. Are you serious right now?
Let's see what you got.
Is this legit? Are you serious? Here we go. Actually, wait. So I can actually truly tell me. Take the Infinity Gauntlet off. Okay, I have no ejection or no anything yet. Here we go. Dude, what even are some of these things? Sonic Blast and... Look at my health! My health is turning like blue and purple! How much HP do I have? Oh my gosh. I have everything! Dude. I straight up have everything! Oh my gosh!
It's a pickle!
What are these things? Dude, is this literally every ability in the entire game?
It's amazing, isn't it?
This is more than amazing!
Still a pickle.
Dude, I don't think Thandi's gonna stand a chance!
Is delicious.
We are truly the strongest pickle in all the multiverse.
Good job.
Dark Lord, thank you. You're definitely gonna regret this, but you're not gonna regret this.
It's okay, I have a Giga Cannon to fight you off now.
You know what, fair, I'm gonna go this way now. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Good luck with your quest.
All right, thanks, bye. I can't believe it. We're gonna destroy Thanos. We're finally, truly the Infinity Pickle. All right, Thanos, you've met your match. I got a pickled Infinity injection, which gives me the power of every single Infinity Stone. I don't even need this gauntlet anymore. I don't even need it. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, you still hurt a little bit, but I get 5,000 HP.
Jerome, I've had 5,000 HP since you were born.
Yeah, I know, but I just now got it. And the best part is, I can still be a pickle. Can you do that? Do you get all that and then get to be a pickle?
Who wants to be a pickle, Jerome?
I do.
What did you just hit me with?
The moon glow throwing dagger. You like that? Ha ha. You
like that? That hurt so bad. Ah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what. How about having a Novacron bomb?
Ah, that hurt too. Ah.
Why do I feel like you're... Does that ever make you invincible to ow, 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 ow? Well, you haven't taken any damage. You literally haven't taken any damage.
Okay. So you know how all these lost Infinity are?
You just immediately get your health back!
You know how these lost Infinity armors, they take away percentages of our health?
Yeah.
My armor right now in its bare form blocks 16% of that damage. When I'm holding the shield, it blocks an additional 10, so that's 26, so...
It doesn't even matter, dude. I can just spam at you and you heal it so quick. You heal quicker than I can. What is going on?
Oh, Jerome. All right. Well, hey, listen. Try again next time. Oh, wait. No. Are you done attacking me? Do you want to... my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn. Don't hurt me, please. I'm just a pickle. I'm just a poor little pickle. Are you just going to wear down my health by standing near me? Yeah. Get away from me. I'm leaving. I get it. Okay.
Leave me, Jerome.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm a poor defenseless pickle.
All right, Jerome.
Yeah, ow, 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 ow. Leave me alone, please. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, why am I dying so quick? Why am I dying so quickly? Oh my gosh. Dude, how are you doing so much damage? How are you doing?
Jerome, remember I have that thing that I can teleport to you anywhere?
Is that what that is? Oh no, I was like, how is this? No, I literally can't get away. Oh, fuck. Oh, man.
It's the endless death hug.
Oh, jeez.